morning, Mark. It's nice to meet you here. Can you please introduce yourself and your company for our viewers?
Sure, thank you very much. Nice to meet you. My name's Mark Taylor. I'm the Global Head of Sales for SmartStream. We provide innovative technologies for financial institutions in the digital payments arena, and also as well we're a grown-up fintech where we're actually expanding our offerings into blockchain and artificial intelligence.
And tell me more about your company. What is the future of the technology?
The future of the technology we see is what we're seeing in the event today. A lot of people are moving into the payments arena, and we have some innovative solutions that we can help the existing financial services companies that we already provide software to by expanding our traditional software, but including the artificial intelligence, the algorithms around that, and also branching out with our new digital payments control processing, which is particular to payments, to actually ease and expedite some of those problems that the banks are having.
I totally agree with you. And what drives you into this event?
This has driven us into this event. We've been attending the one in Amsterdam and Las Vegas, so this isn't our first one that we've been here. But we see this as a big area for our existing customer base, and therefore we feel we should show the presence, and we're delighted and excited to show some of the new innovations that we're providing some of our customers.
I wish you a great day in Singapore, and thank you for the interview. Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much. Nice.